Welcome to this week's Office Hours. I'm Mia and this is your host, Lindsey. We're about to tell you 5 reasons to use Microsoft Edge, so you can help your workflow and take your productivity to the max.
You heard her. Welcome to Office Hours. What you just heard was reason number 1 to use Microsoft Edge, the Read Aloud function. This built-in learning tool can be turned on by either selecting a segment of text, right-click to read aloud, or going into the Immersive Reader. You can also click this icon in the address bar or add read:// to any URL to enter the Immersive Reader interface. Within Immersive Reader, you can also adjust the text size, spacing, and background color. You can also enable line focus to create a distraction-free environment for easy reading. And with even more features like Translate, you choose how to digest your web page to be more powerful and inclusive. You can find all these features in this top bar. You can even change Mia's voice here.
I heard that.
The next feature is Collections. Collections helps you research, organize, and curate lesson plans to keep in one place for you to reference later. The best part is anything you add to Collections can be conveniently exported to OneNote or any of these apps. That way, you can collect content for lesson plans from across the web and store what you find in one place. Number 3 is Web Capture. Web Capture is great for sharing resources with students and even lets you include your own personal comments about the capture. You can use this feature by navigating to the top right menu or by using shortcut Ctrl+Shift+S to capture the full page or just the portion you want. Number 4, Profiles. Keep your school and personal life separate. Here in the top right, you can create profiles to keep your activities apart and in turn, keep everything more organized so your personal passwords and collections don't mix with your school profile. This feature also helps with shared devices. If you and your child or partner share a computer, for instance, profiles keeps your stuff from getting all jumbled up with theirs. Last but not least, PDF inking. You can use Read Aloud within PDF as well. Welcome back, Mia.
Thanks, Lindsey. Inking gives you the power to annotate directly on PDFs within Microsoft Edge. But that's not all. You can write comments, highlight, and even add sticky notes for evaluating student assignments. To access this, use the top menu bar within the PDF and save with your additions. Pretty cool, huh?
Very cool. Thanks for listening to our top 5 Microsoft Edge features for educators. If you have questions, let us know by commenting on this video. And don't forget to share your favorite Microsoft Edge feature we missed by using #EdgeEDU on social media. Say bye, Mia.
Bye.